Mike bounced out to Adams, the first baseman in the first inning. Swings the first one, lines one into center. Kiaspa will score. Ibar is being waved in, and the Angels have a 2-0 lead.
And there you go, the matchup you want. You bunch some singles together in this inning, score two runs with three hits. Good job by Shuck, advancing both runners into scoring position, and Mike Trout coming through once again, now have 55 RBI on the season with that base hit up the middle. You see how quick he is. Up the middle and easily scoring two runs.